I think he's can't stand up. It's too slippery or something because he's holding onto this little stick, and he just keeps falling over. He just can't grab onto anything, right? I thought his legs were a bit more sticky than that. I'm like, wow, it's such a beautiful skin. So many colors in it. God, nature is just so marvelous. A citrus butterfly, I think. We'll see. There's a large citrus butterfly and a small citrus butterfly. I can't remember now the names, but I'll have to look it up. Yeah, look, it's got those eyes, those two dots there in its back kind of look like eyes. I think that's the idea. They're supposed to scare off other predators. Anyway, enough for today.